Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to fix the error. To run this application, you must install .NET Core. This message appears when a program requires the .NET Core runtime, but it's either missing or not properly installed on your system. Thankfully, downloading and installing the right version usually solves the problem quickly. Let's get started. Step 1. Enable .NET Framework in Windows Features. Open the search menu, type Windows Features, and click Turn Windows Features On or Off. Look for .NET Framework entries and ensure all boxes are checked. Click OK, then let Windows download any required files. Restart your computer after the change is applied. Step 2. Run DISM scan. Open the search menu, type CMD, right-click Command Prompt, and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by user account control, click Yes. In the command prompt, type the following command and press Enter. Wait for the scan to finish. Once done, close the window and restart your PC. And that's it. You've now learned how to fix the E2 run this application. You must install .NET Core error on your Windows device. Hope it helps, and see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.